Comics of 100 Years Ago, November 14th, 1919. It's Gasoline Alley by Frank King.
Oh, Doc, have you had any more chances to get rid of your car? Yeah, several. One bird offered to trade me a couple of lots he had in Hollywood worth $1,800. Even money, you understand. Didn't want any odds. Took a liking to me. When I see a guy reaching for the short end like that, I'd never feel right about it if I took him up. Then another gink offered to take the bus at first premium on 42,000 life insurance. No, 4,200 life insurance. I didn't accept, because if I get rid of the bus, I expect to live through the year.
Didn't anybody offer you any money?
Yes, a fellow wanted to give me $40 cash and the balance in easy payments. But you know, Walt, when I get to be 80 years old, I want to have all financial worries off my mind.
The end.